about the equal time agreement?
The equal time boombox agreement doesn't apply in this case, all right? That's just for recreation.
Oh, come on!
Hey, we got a lot of lines to paint, and it's a very long road. I suggest you start the machine and keep it going.
Okay, Alvin.
Yeah?
You have your tool belt on backwards.
You gonna hit it in with your hand?
Poisonous, right?
When you were out here by yourself, didn't you get lonely?
I reap the rewards of solitude.
Huh? I get so horny out here in nature, don't you?
Enjoy your hot fish.
Here's to fire in our hearts. You shouldn't smoke.
I know it's bad for you.
No, I mean, you shouldn't smoke. You look stupid.
You're not getting paid today.
Let go! Get off me!
How did you live your life up to this point without knowing how to gut a fish or build a tent or tie a knot?
How did you live this long and not kill yourself for being such a boring loser who thinks he's so smart and good at everything? For your information, you're not!
I thought that this job would be good for me to figure out a way to be happy with my life.
You just need an adventure.
There's birds in here.
What?